Been a run to Alex Collins so far. Set up for the play action. Geno takes a shot down the sideline. DK Metcalf is in the game, and he's down the sideline. Yards. There are no flags. And that's how the run sets up the passing touchdown.
Just a simple go route. You see DK just uses strength to get off the line against Lattimore. Lattimore trying to pin him to the sideline, loses his footing. And then you see what happens with Marcus Williams as far as his angle he takes to try and get DK out of bounds. When you're going up against a guy